very much remember one night, especially one night. We're over near Smith Beach, it was twilight, and we're playing cricket. We heard this noise, and I said, what the hell is that? My father was there, he said, it's a curlew. He didn't call it a bush stone curlew, he just called it a curlew. What got me was how it sounded. Just, it seemed as if it was 150 yards up the hill. It wasn't, it was about a kilometre and a half over here, and it was a curlew.
The reintroduction of the bushstone curlew to Millowl or Phillip Island. It's a long-term program to recover this critically endangered species. What we've seen across southeastern Australia is where foxes occur, bushstone curlews eventually disappear. But with the removal of foxes from Millowl, we actually have the opportunity now to return it to this landscape. So what we're hoping to achieve with this program is to establish bushstone curlews as a self-sustaining population here on the island. There's a whole range of things that they did. They're a predator. They're mostly after invertebrates. They'll even go after mice. And they also have a distinctive part of the auditory landscape. It'd be a wonderful thing to be able to return this species to this magnificent island.
My role is to look after the captive bushstone curlews. This includes ensuring the birds have a healthy, balanced diet and receiving the enrichment they need to feel like they're in a natural environment. I'm really privileged to look after a wonderful group of volunteers who come in and take care of the bushstone curlews. And without their dedication and their volunteering, this program would not be as successful as it is.
Why did they choose to be a curlew custodian? Well, so I can make a difference. We'll go into the kitchen, prepare the food. They eat things like mince, seeds, vegetables, insects like mealworms and crickets. I love speaking to the visitors, and I've had some most amazing conversations over the years I've been volunteering. It helps to engage people with our messages, with what we're doing at nature parks.
It will take us a while to see the results of this work, and there may well be setbacks along the way. We will work through that with the Australian National University and Odonata, the local community, and one of the key partners are the local landholders here on Millowl.
For me, something I'm really passionate about is our threatened species having a place back in the wild where they should be.
I hope it's a success just to see them reintroduced here. How good would that be? Just simply fantastic.